but
the ways and rituals of blood sacrifice.
Going for the boss battle. To master. And this will be my first time fighting him too, so I'm basically going in blind.
To make the crossing into our reality. The timing of the chance is imperative. Without the proper utterances at precise intervals, the process can fail spectacularly.
Oh, thanks, White.
A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed.
Okay, but like I said, I've never fought this guy before. Damn, don't see these kind of dungeons very often. Like, a 3x4 perfect rectangle. So I'm guessing the boss is gonna be back here.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I got the headphones off right now, but I'm pretty sure he probably said something like, infinite mounds of gold! 100.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. A death by inches. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
I was about to say, some Scotty would be nice.
Decimated. Obliterated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Fuck all. Oh, 50% stun resist, so this fight's probably gonna take a while.
Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
I got a key.
Fortune waiting to be spent.
And then I'll go ahead and camp in this room. And I shouldn't need to use the torch here, because I guess once you've camped, the torch is automatically goes up to 100.
A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
I got two religious people in my group, her and this guy. So I could probably go ahead and do this then. +5. Should be +15, yep. So I guess we're all good to go. Night night, everybody.
Of safety.
Called it. And I forgot what a moonshine barrel. Let me look that up. Medical herb. I was about to say I should have one. This guy's got to do monstrous damage. Look at that 50% right now.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
All right, here we go.
It is a travesty. A blundering mountain of hatred and rage.
So I won't kill him one hit. Two to four. Have to make a hard call here. This ability here lowers their dodge ability. He's got 15, so I'll go for that. I'll go and start working on that.
Fever pitch of battle.
Boom! So now he's gonna keep doing that. Yeah, no kidding. He's basically immune to stun. Got it.
Rats will it take to gnaw through a ton of putrid flesh.
And I owe it all to riposte. Like I said, this is probably one of the most awesomest mechanics in this game. Because it's like I said earlier about riposte, every attack that comes your way, riposte kicks in. It isn't like other games where if you had a mechanic like this, it would only work once. Or I think Final Fantasy XIV had an ability or two that was like that. It would only counterattack the next attack. So it's really weak. Not even worth having. Because every time that boss is attacking, he'd counterattack. And just gonna head back. And I'll most likely sell this for one. It's too situation specific. It only works against Eldritch monsters, nothing else. The bleed resist is nice, but your max HP drops by 20%, so the point is almost moot. Never ran the car, but he gets us anyway. Good ol' RNG.